In just a few moments, these five, American newspaperman, English bathing beauty, German scientist, Russian soldier, Chinese peasant girl, will be given the power to destroy every human being on Earth. What will they do? What will their governments force them to do? What would you do?
Each of the capsules has a diameter of lethal radiation, which is exactly 3,000 miles. There is then, in the combined capsules, more than enough power to wipe out all human life on your planet. People of Earth, I am an alien from outer space.
Don't say anything. I thought you'd never make it.
How long are we going to stay here, just hiding like hunted animals?
You don't think I like hiding, do you?
We've been here 10 days. We've managed to disagree on every one of them.
Actually, we've had all the disadvantages of marriage without any of the advantages.
Jonathan, stop.
But it's true.
It's time I went to bed.
Demand is hereby made for the immediate withdrawal of all American forces and civilians on land, sea, and air
to within the limits of continental United States on pain of total war.
Every human being alive will die unless science solves the riddle of the destruction capsules from outer space before the 27th day.
Answer me, Klaus. Where are they?
I've launched them.
Soon the world will be ours.